We are back and we are opening the gate to Flower Fields. We got two whack-a-bumps off camera and we murdered them all. We're killers. No? Magical doorway. Kaya heart. At first, just like the flower blooming, suddenly a door appeared. It must be. You must be able to go to Flower Fields from here. Mario, Flower Fields needs your aid. Please help. Okay. We still need to go to the lady on the mountaintop. Chapter 6, Dark Days, Flower Fields. Delicious popcorn. Well, huh, who might that be? Up here, son. They call me Wise Whisterwood. I am old tree Flower Fields. Enjoying your best suit, Star Spear in the world. Very noble, if that's true. Your rival means Star Spear is our land. I'd help you in case, but alas, we cannot right now. Flower Fields is in trouble. A creature named Huff and Puff and his followers invaded our fairyland not long ago. These creatures brought clouds to our sunny sky. It has been dark and cloudy ever since. The sun doesn't even bother to rise in the sky anymore. We are all weak and fading. I remember the rumors that Huff and Puff is holding somebody captive. Of course, it must be that Star Spirit you're searching for. How are you going to defeat wicked Huff and Puff then? Well, that would make the wisest. That would make the wishes of Flower Fields come true, but it's not that easy. Huff and Puff is in the sky. All we call is cloudy climb. There's no way up there. Well, you might be able to reach if you find a magic bean or something grows high. Now wait a minute. There's a flower that has a magic bean somewhere. I believe its name is Petunia, or her name. Perhaps she is off to the east. I want her to visit her and ask about it. Another flower ball is around here might even have some useful information to everyone as well. So yes, we want to save. Petunia, Majesty, Petunia, crazy flowers, east of here. Put me the seed, never grows them. Seed maniac. Sick of this weather. Guys don't live well with the sun. Cover the sky, da-da-da. Where are you going? I'm Petunia. I'm Petunia straight. West from here, yep, west. Sorry, I can't tell you anymore if you ask. Whatever. No. You may not have either of these bumps. They're my bumps. To feed them things that are the same color as them, I'm at yellow. Aha. Crazy Daisy. This is a Crazy Daisy. Crazy Daisies look cute, but they won't think. But you won't think they're cute after they attack you. Max HP 8, attack power 4, defense power is 0. They attack by singing a song. If you follow that song spell, you fall asleep. If you get their HP low enough, they'll try to run away. Beat them quickly so they don't flee. Power smash. Oh man, that is some really delayed sound on my end. Oh, first drag. pedal. Bzz, bzz, I'm on for sneeze. Max HP 3, attack power 6, defense power 0. Bzz. If they sting you, sometimes you'll be poisoned. They also occasionally call a swarm of small bees to attack you in a cloud. Be careful of those little attackers because you'll sometimes shrink when stung. I don't have a lot of HP, so you can take care of them as quick as you can. Multibounce. Oh, beautiful. Well, it's not that bad, though. Wow, 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 wow. No bees, please. All their mounts. It's so hard to do without sound. Jump. Oh well. At least it's not that easy to beat up. I mean, sorry, at least it's not that hard to beat up. What is this music? You have a second and listen to my sad tale. Ever since the sun went away, I began to droop and no energy at all. Without the sun, it seems the whole world is sad. Now these monkeys dig into the ground and bite their roots. Our world is making a beautiful seed collection. We'll become a mountain wall banquet if this keeps up. Please, sir, you look strong and capable. Could you get rid of those mounting moles for me? Yes, I can. In case you're wondering, the mounting moles I'm talking about are... that guy. This jerk. This jerk. This troublemaker. And this wicked creature. This guy as well, you probably don't need to be concerned with that one. But please don't fail me, I see that counting on you to save us. Beat him up. Monty Mole. This is Monty Mole. You remember Monty Mole's Mount Ruby, don't you? Max HP 12, attack power 3, defense power 0. They're vicious rock throwers. They may look intimidating, but they're not very strong. Okay, Power Quake. Whoops. Whoops. I think I need this very chill at this point. Power smash. Wow, that is 9 damage. That's really good. Yeah, beat him up. Huh. Useful. Oh. There we go. Might as well. They're pretty easy to knock out that way. I probably could have multi-ball from that. At least they're 2 star points each instead of less. It'd be really crummy if they were even less than that. We are almost done with these balls, thankfully. Yippee, hurrah, I got rid of the Monty Balls, thank you, thank you. Oh, Magical Bee. Nice to meet you, Planted, Forever Freedom, Magic Water, and Fertile Soil. Fertile Soil. Sniffle, sniffle. I'll give them a red berry, I guess. Sniffle, who's throwing stuff into my well? Whoever it is, you deserve this, you rudeness. Oh. Okay. Well, at least we're getting closer to the star bonus. I should have taken those extra coins, but at least I have a nice amount now. I'm not gonna count him as an enemy. Alright you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and save here and I'm gonna call it an early episode. I've been streaming for almost 4 hours. So I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.